places where she roamed before. On beyond the muscadines and ivy, across the Snake Creek's honeysuckle shore, comes a little clearing in the thicket, where the sunlight trickles through the pines. Half a dozen standing stones with numbers, dating back to 1809. In between the stones a rose is blooming. In the clay there, just outside the trees, decorating red dirt ground with splendor, blossoming without a soul to see. Someone grew those roses in her garden, dug the hallowed ground and laid them down. Now petals make a blanket where he's sleeping, and roses decorate his starry crown. Maybe she'd have rather had an angel standing watch for half a thousand years. But she planted shell pink garden roses, rooted deep and watered with salt tears.